Mabati abulehile.
Dos.
Mabati abulehile.
My question is, what are you still doing inside?
Puchisho ya kake ya ore usadi ya ngudu chikahare.
Come out.
Chola kante.
Dos are open.
Mabati abulehile.
Doors of opportunities.
Mabati aminyetla.
Are open.
Abulehile.
There's a door.
Wona lilibati.
That has been open.
Ye ulele buchiu.
But it's a narrow.
Marakilele sesan.
It have got pressures.
Lina limu uhatelelwa.
You go through it without anything.
Utsena kahari uhau sinesilo.
But the moment when you enter.
Kanonkana kwe wena utsena kahari.
The moment when you go through.
Kana kwe wena upunyele changwa itula ulikahari.
You go through with breakthroughs.
Uponyelecha lu ubalit breakthrough.
Doors are there as determiners.
Di horo di hona jolo ka dintoche ibi yang sikalo.
Determining your position.
Di kala ureliemi kokai.
Determining your stand.
Di kala weemo balina.
Determining your movement.
Likana usipila halina.
When you want to know that you have moved.
Haonyo kotsipo rushutile usipila.
It means you have passed through the door.
Ura urufitile ka horo.
When your door is locked.
Ha horo ya ha uitswalelechwe.
You stay in stagnation.
Udula uyemi tulongetrihi.
I don't know if you're hearing me.
Akitsipa lentwa.
There are many people who are trying to ask themselves.
Una leba tshwa banchi ba leko ipuchisha dipuchisha.
Where did they go wrong?
Botsebotse re sintsha re itakai.
The problem is the door is locked.
Botata kore munyako.
The door is locked. But the one that is open is a narrow door. Don't wait for the wide door. When it's open, narrow, enter. Because where you are going, you are going to opportunities. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
1 Corinthians 16:9. When doors are open, you can see adversaries. It is possible that you won't see the door. But you see the ones who don't want to go through the door. The reasons why you are struggling where you are is because the door has been open. There's a door of opportunities.
That
God is open for you. And devil is trying to close that door. When you look around, you can see through. But I'm here to prophesy you. To
prophesy
that this month, you are going to go out. You will reach a place where no one in your family has ever reached. When adversaries rise, don't look at them. Look at where God has because he is faithful to take you there. I know that many of you don't know that opposition you are going through is because of what God wants to do in your life. I know what you are facing. The challenges you are facing today is because of the opening door of opportunities, of businesses, of making you a leader, of promotions, of breakthroughs, of success upon your life. If you believe, shout hallelujah. Matthew 7:7. Keep on knocking. Keep on. Don't stop because of someone. Keep on knocking. Knock and knock. Because this door is bound to open. I don't know if you're hearing me. Those who have been closing doors, I'm here with the message. Today, when you are knocking, the doors will be open. The door of marriage will be open. The door of blessing will be open. The door of promotion will be open. In the name of Jesus. If you stop, you are defeated. Keep on doing. I'm here to tell someone who is tired. The Bible says, hey, those who trust in the Lord, their strength shall be renewed. Don't be tired. You will run and never get tired. You can go through that door. I don't know what devil is doing, but he wants to stop you. come here with the message from God, that you are close to the door that was open. Today, the Lord will announce you. The Lord will raise you. The Lord will lift you. This is the day we've been waiting for. Revelation 3.
Kutulo chapter 3.
Verse 8.
Kutulo 3 verse 8.
Revelation 3 verse 8 to 13.
Kutulo 3 8 to 13.
Where are you working?
Ushuma kai nganisho.
There's an open door.
Munyako vuchu.
Where the seniors cannot shut.
Baba bangolo baka sa khono tswalela.
What are you trying to do in businesses? Wena ulika
u dirang ka di business.
There's an open door.
Munyako vuchu nganisho.
No one is able to shut.
A mo taka khona go tswalela.
I don't know what you are facing.
Akitsipuru likopana leng.
But the Lord has opened a door.
Mara morena modimo vuchu munyako.
In front of you.
Pili halina.
Nobody will be able to close.
Ya ka khona go tswalela munyako.
You said they are closing you.
They
are blocking you. They are stopping you. The Lord says, I have set a door. In this door, I am the only one who opens. No one is able to close. In this door, where you are, I have opened. And no one will close. I prophesy someone here. The door is open for you. The door of victory. The door of success. The door of testimony. The door has been opened for you. No one will be able to close that door. What God wants to do, He wants to cancel what people are saying. He wants to stop what people are saying about you. They've been speaking. He gave them chance. Now there's a door that has been opened. Yeah, I prophesied that door. Listen, when God opened a door, no one can close it. Don't fight your people. Don't fight who are fighting. Leave them. Whatever they are doing, they are prophesying you. The door is open in front of you. The door is open in front of you. Don't waste your time. They are about to be exposed. They will be exposed. Those who are against you will be exposed. You are about to laugh at them. It's better you pray for them. Because God has opened a door for you. I say, enter now. Enter your breakthrough. Enter your success. Enter your victory. First Kings. Second Kings 4. Just
write
this verse. I want to tell you something. Chapter 4. From verse 14 to 17. Right now, I'm placing you on a doorway. And I open the door. I'm giving you a message. When you turn going away with this, it will come to pass in your life.